The moment I set foot in the lab, really my career was set, where I was just really engaged in trying to understand how these pathogens cause disease and how the immune response can protect ourselves against them. When I was thinking about what I wanted my research career to focus on in my own independence, I wanted to think about a pathogen that had a worldwide impact. And Mycobacterium tuberculosis, the pathogen that I work on, is the number one leading cause of death by infectious disease. And so what our research is really focused at is really thinking about distinct interactions between pathogen one and your host immune response so that we can devise better strategies to amplify the immune response to protect them, whether that's through a new therapy or a vaccine approach. Thinking differently about immunity, not necessarily the effectors that are targeting the pathogen, but more holistically, how the immune response interacts with tissue function and regulation, and what happens if you can't clear those infections is equally as important and are things that we've contributed to over the last 10 years. So when you think about this new model system that we developed, which we call FLAMS, what it allows us to do is we can isolate cells and understand their function by themselves. We can genetically manipulate them, we can knock out genes, we can add genes back. We can then freeze them and study them long term. But then we can take these same cells and put them back into the lungs of an animal so that we can understand how they work alone and how they work within the lung environment together with the entire mouse.